cool. We had first chair on Swift Current, first chair on Powder Seeker, first tram, and first chair on Dakota.
Wow.
Liberty Bowl is kind of mediocre. We skied the lower part of the Stillwater Bowl on our way on our last run.
Oh, did you?
You guys need to do the run we just did with us. It was awesome.
Yeah, totally.
And it's Brady's house. Oh, so we were when we were riding Shedhorn, guys. When we were riding Shedhorn, we looked behind us and it's this pole slipped. It's like this lift with like groups of like five chairs. There's like two of them on the whole lift, and it slows down when the chairs get in trouble, but it speeds up when they're out of it. It's a fixed grip. We think Tom Brady's house is somewhere in that area. but yeah, like, usually the Yellowstone Club is kind of cool. That's a bummer. You should rent it. just out of alignment at the top, see? Yeah, it's over the next ridge. You will look up at the shifts and they'll be tilted one way or the other.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Yeah, the sheave wheels that the tower rides on, that the haul road rides on. This is our bomb run down on the bottom of the track. No bars. Yep. What about iron horse? I would put that down. It's kind of reminding me of what got it. Here comes the turn, ready? So, Mom. See how on tower 24,
yeah,
the shoves are tilted, and on tower 25 they are too. Wind blowing in there.
Yeah.
Yep, I know.